Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? That's the most important question. That's what the girl asked the boy when he come courting. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
I've been a wild rover for many a year, and I spent all me money on whiskey and beer. But now I'm returning with gold in great store, and I never will play the wild rover no more.
And it's no
to frequent, and I told the landlady me money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such a custom as the Clancy's I can get any day.
And it's no nay never. 1, 2, 3, 4. No nay never no more will I play.
I took sovereigns bright.
Oh, you dirty
and the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. She said, I have whiskey and wines of the best, and the words that I said, lame, were only in jest.
And it's no nay, never. No nay, never, no more will I play.
Confess what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their prodigal son. And if they'll caress me as oft times before, then I never will play the wild rover no more.
And it's no nay never.
Giant Mountain.
Do you still sing of the mountain bed we made of limbs and leaves? Do you still sigh there near the sky where the holly berry bleeds? You laughed as I covered you over with leaves,
face,
breast, hips, and thighs. You smiled and I said the leaves are just the color of your eyes.
What are you stopping for?
Probably lost my mind.
Resin smells and turpentine smells from eucalyptus and pine. In a dance of twigs we chewed with tangled advanced twine. Trees held us in on all four sides, so thick we could not see. I could not see any wrong in you, and you saw none in me. Your arm was brown against the ground, your cheeks part of the sky. Your fingers played with grassy moss as limited light. Your stomach moved beneath your shirt and your knees were in the air. Your feet played games with mountain roots as you lay thinking there. The trees grew clumps of trees, raised families of trees, and they, as proud as we, tossed their heads to the wind and flung its seeds away. The sun was hot and the sun was bright down in the valley below. The people starved and hungry for life, so empty, come and go. In the shade and hid from the sun, we freed our minds and learned our greatest reason for being here. Our bodies moved and burned. There on our mountain bed of leaves, we learned life's reason why. People laugh and love and dream, they fight, they hate to die. Smell of your air, I know it's still there. Most of our leaves are blown. I was still ringing the brush in the trees with singing seeds are sown. The shape and form is dim but plain there on our mountain bed. I see my life as brightest where you laughed and laid your head. I learned the reason why man must work and how to dream big dreams. To conquer time and space and fight the rivers and the seas. I stand here filled with my emptiness now. Look at city and land. And I know our farms and cities are built by hot, warm, nervous hands. Across many states just to stand here now, my face all hot with tears. I cross city and valley, desert and stream to bring my body here. My history and future blaze bright in me, and all my joy and pain go through my head on our mountain bed where I smell your hair again. All this day long I linger here and on and through the night. My greed's desires, my cravings, hopes, my dreams inside me fight. My loneliness healed, my emptiness filled. I walk above all pain. Back to the breast of my woman and child to scatter my seeds again.
I hate you.